the richness of the world he created in the first one, in terms of, you know, overseeing all of the design and the culture of the Kingsmen and the history of the Kingsmen, the world expands in this one. It becomes more international. What is staggering is, if anything, it feels richer. The world that we discover through the American side of things is every bit as fully realized and as detailed and as nuanced and as stylistically defined as the first one. It all feels kind of grander, more epic, more ambitious. You know, it's what the fantastic things in terms of making it, and trust me, I know because I'm there, is that we haven't rested on our laurels. If anything, it feels harder this time. We're challenging ourselves even more, you know, wherever possible. Myself and the other actors involved in the set pieces, you know, are trying to do as much of it as we can. I'm very proud of a shot in the opening sequence where I jump off the window of a car and land on top of it in pursuit. I can put my hand on my heart and say, that is me. All of the rich people who ended up dying because of our foiling of Valentine's plan, Valentine played by Samuel L. Jackson, is left a gap in the market of the illegal drug trade. So steps in a character named Poppy Adams, who monopolises and basically takes advantage of this situation and monopolises the drug trade. That villain is played by Julianne Moore. It's this incredible, incredible character, a sort of totally kind of psychopathic, beautiful, confident, dastardly woman who kind of has two robot dogs as henchmen who do her bidding. I think what Matthew's tapped into is very, very exciting in terms of the people it's attracted to the project. It's a very rich, detailed world. The characters are very three-dimensional, but they're also quite major key, and they're a real joy for an actor to play, which is why the likes of Channing Tatum and Jeff Bridges and Halle Berry and Pedro have all signed on, presumably. They're fantastic characters, and what they have done with them in terms of bringing them to life is amazing. What Jeff Bridges has done with his character, Champ, is hilarious and amazing, and so in keeping with the very definite style that we established in the first one. It's really, really, really exciting, and especially for me and my, you know, small part in the great machine of it, to think that actors of that caliber want to come and join our party, as it were, is amazing. Kingsman is a very characterful, wonderfully anarchic, sometimes disturbing, gory, gross, but incredibly fun world that is still very much finding its feet. And I'm lucky to be a part of it, and hope I continue to be. But it is Matthew, so I could take a bullet to the head at any moment, but we'll see.